We're going to move topics here.
Okay.
Switch it up to something else. I want to ask you a question, maybe you too, because I think I know your answer to this. Have you ever dreamed of building a man cave?
Yes. Yes.
I had an idea you would say yes. Maybe even boosting the sound system in your car. Well, David found a place that really does it all. He's at Summit Sound.
Well, Roger, I've been excited about coming out to Summit Sound because I didn't know exactly what I was going to get into. You know, I was thinking Summit Sound, and I'm seeing the old school speakers here and all that, but there's a whole lot more going on than just the speakers. Huh?
Yeah, like all electronics, everything has developed over time. So what we used to do in the past, we still do, but we've taken it the next step.
So if I got that great old 1969 Camaro or a brand new car and I want to upgrade the sound,
confirmed.
I come to Summit Sound.
Yeah. In the past, we used to try to hide an old two-shaft radio in the dashboard. Now we would put in a Bluetooth for you so you could take your phone and then Bluetooth right into your phone on your old Camaro. So a lot of secret radios where you hide everything, keep everything stealth and clean.
I understand, but you do some houses too.
Well, yep, we've developed our home theater business. It's been huge for us. About 17 years now, we've been doing custom home theater and projectors, big screens, TVs, home automation.
That's sort of like your little magic room too.
Yeah.
So how do you describe it?
That's our man cave theater over there. And what we have, we call it Mighty Mouse. It's small but mighty. We actually have three different projectors to show you in there, and three different complete audio packages that you can choose from.
I love all the stuff I see here. Like over here, I see a bunch of stuff in the case that looks sort of sophisticated by not my amount of knowledge. It looks like remote starts or something.
Correct. So obviously, we live in Greater Cleveland, and it gets pretty cold.
So you don't want to go outside to start your car?
Right, exactly. So the remote start is one of our greatest and biggest Christmas packages that we sell. It's probably the biggest thing that keeps us going through the Christmas months, and it's an excellent feature. Obviously, a lot of cars come with remote starts on them, but what's nice about our systems is for the vehicles and the packages that don't have those remote start systems, we can add them to them. So
what's it cost for me to do something like that?
I would tell you average price on a package installed is about $268.
That's worth it for one night of 0 degrees outside, right?
Correct, 100%.
That's great.
Yeah.
And how about, I saw some guys working out in the garage out there. It looks like they're doing stuff to windows, window treatments?
Yep, so window tint is the easiest way to just simply transform your car. Mm-hmm. You start off with a fishbowl, and you end up with a really clean, luxury interior. So it's a way of trimming out your car, making it new again. So many vehicles, you drive it, it gets kind of old and it gets tired, so it's an easy way to A, make the vehicle enjoyable, block UVA, UVB light, and simply make it look cool.
I see you have some great, beautiful big TVs here, 4K
Correct.
TVs, great
oh,
TVs.
Yes.
I've got one at home.
Yep.
I've also got some windows in the room where sometimes the window bounces off the
Correct.
Thing, and I was thinking when I saw the cars getting the tint, I could do this at my house maybe.
So we had just a couple year head start automotive from our actual home automation, but it was actually home window tinting that started our home theater division because we were tinting cars, and then it turned into tinting homes, and then it turned in, hey, can you hook up my VCR for me?
Right.
And then 17 years later, it's home automation, keypads, smart remotes, etc.
So you say 17 years, you've really been doing this like 20 years. So I mean,
Summit's been around for 20.
You've seen it all. So I mean, the business has really changed in terms of electronics, hasn't it?
Yeah. Customer service is never going to change. If you do a good job, if you educate your customer base, you're going to be around for a long time. But with the widgets that we sell and how we put them in, that has definitely gotten more technical.
They start with the cars, you move to the houses. What's the biggest surprise people discover that you can do for them that they don't even imagine? You go in the house, you go like, I can do this for you, and they go, really?
Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is our biggest feature because everybody has a smartphone.
I need help at the Moss Chateau
right.
for that.
Exactly, man. Exactly. Yeah. We're so connected, we're so tethered to our devices. We want our phone to do everything for us now. And so it's important that your home Wi-Fi connection be as strong as your outside connection. Everybody wants to talk about speed, Wi-Fi, WAN, how fast is my internet? But you also have to keep in mind, your home system needs to have a big bubble. It needs to have a large radius. We call that the LAN connection. So your LAN network needs to be just as strong and just as robust as your exterior connection to Google or your internet or iTunes account, etc.
Summit Sound is located on Darrow Road in Twinsburg. Great story there, David. All right.